movement of your eyes. You have to keep eye contact with people, and that's what makes people want. That makes you more stronger and stronger. Get it? Today our topic is like, you know, about our attitude. We will talk about attitude. What is an attitude, and how it plays an important role. Look, what I say, and I believe our attitudes determines our attitude. Our attitude determines our attitude. It reminds me one of the story that an affair, Mela. You all know about Mela. So a man like used to sell out balloons. So one day what happened, he used to like apply over there a trick. And what was the trick? Trick was like this, that whenever his business used to be slowed down, he used to play, you know, the trick. He released some of the helium air filled balloons in the air, and balloons used to be in different type of colors. So now when he used to release the balloon, so small kids used to be attracted towards it. So energy increased itself. One day what happens, the man, he's standing there and he is like waiting for the customers to buy balloons. At the same time, somebody's just tugging his jacket, you know, from the bag. As he moved over there, what he sees a small kid. He sees a small kid and he asks him a question. That uncle, can you tell me like the black balloon you have over there in your balloons? If you release this black balloon, can it also fly in the air? The man moved with his answer and he just looked at his small kid and told him that look better, this is not the balloon. This is not the color of balloon that it makes it go up in the air. That is what there is inside it, the balloon, that it makes it go up in the air. So right now, human, like, this is my body. This is not only what we have, like, I can fly up in the air. This is what inside me that it makes me go up in the air. So that is what, that is your attitude. That is your attitude. For example, right now, if I'm having something in a glass, like the glass is half filled of water. And if I ask you people the condition of this glass, what is the condition of this glass? And all of you say that glass is half filled. And another person, there would be someone, and he could tell me that the glass is half empty. So right now, this is your attitude. How do you perceive things? What I tell people, that opportunities are never ever been given, opportunities are being created. Chances are never ever been given, chances are being taken. Like that day I was driving outside and it, right, it's quite rush. And I was standing like here like a good citizen. I tried to like to be a good citizen of Pakistan, Peshawar. So I was standing there, one car it moved, and what I see, another car it comes, you know, and just, there was no way, but he took the empty space. I thought myself, he might be like, it could be an emergency,